Okay, so the last question is B, identify two weaknesses in the internal control situation of TSO Enterprises and briefly explain their consequences. Alright, now that relates to this piece of information up here. So when we're looking at these items, and it says that Robert is the merchandising manager for TSO. During the month of October, when TSO's accounts payable manager was on holidays, Robert was responsible for receiving goods that he ordered as well as making payments for these purchases. Now obviously that should highlight to you that there's a significant amount of weaknesses in the internal controls. So let's have a look here. There's no clear responsibility established. So Robert is in charge of everything, so he's got responsibilities for everything. No segregation of duties. Because you can order and this could lead to, because it asks for possible consequences, lead to exploitation of the system. So there we go.